We are fortunate to have among us our chief guest, Reverend Father Sachin Peter, parish priest of St. John Paul II Church, Hazari Pahar, Nagpur. The president of today's function, Reverend Sister Grace Kaiparambil, provincial superior of our Sisters of Our Lady of Garden, Indore. Today's special guest, Mrs. Pramila Deepak Tirki, Kendriya Pramukh, Lamti. Reverend Father John Biani, parish priest, Kanhan. Mr. Ramakant Bante, our ex-PTA. Reverend Sister Jessie, manager of our school. Reverend Sister Nimmi, principal of our school. Distinguished guests, on behalf of St. Gianelli family, I extend to you all a very warm welcome for today's event. We are indeed grateful to you for accepting our invitation. We are also very happy to welcome all our other eminent guests, Reverend Fathers, Sisters, beloved parents, and dear friends. You have always provided us your generous help, guidance, and support for the development of our institution. Once again, on behalf of St. Gianelli Convent School, we welcome you all. Begin in the name of God by lighting the lamp. Light symbolizes knowledge. The Lord is the supreme knowledge, the principal Chaitanya, who is the source and luminary and the illuminator of all knowledge. Knowledge removes the darkness just as the light dispels the darkness. Knowledge is a lasting inner wealth by which all our achievement can be accomplished. Rabindranath Tagore, in one of his poems, praised God, "To light the lamp of thy love with thine own hands, because thy transmuting lamp entrancing, wondrous are its ways to change the darkness of evil divisions and make us all one family, creating unity in diversity." So let us begin this cultural evening by invoking the name of God by lighting the lamp. Now I request our chief guest, Reverend Father Sachin Peter, the president of today's function, Reverend Sister Grace Kaiparambil, provincial superior of Sisters of Our Lady of the Garden, today's special guest, Ms. Pramila Deepak Tikke, Kendra Pramukh, Kamti, Mr. Ramakant Bande, ex-PTA President, Reverend Father John Biani, Parish Priest Kanhan, Reverend Sister Sister Jessie, the manager of our school, Reverend Sister Nimmi, the principal of our school, to come forward to light the lamp.
Oh,
And so at the beginning of our Gianellian Kids Night, let's pay our homage to Saint John. Now I request you all.
Thank you. And disappear. The clouds will gather and they die wither. And with the gleam of the evening stars, we wish you a warm welcome and a cool good evening.
The flags are flying. The balloons are ready for release. Dear friends, it's a great day for us Gianellians because the most auspicious and long-awaited day of this academy year has dawned. The annual day of the school is probably the most enriching and elevating day for both students and teachers, precisely because we close another milestone of our life. I'm honored to address our esteemed chief guest, Reverend Father Sachin Singh, isn't here to make this day even more special. We extend a hearty welcome to you and our mates. We are grateful from the bottom of our heart for courteously and gladly accepting our invitation for becoming chief guest of this occasion today. May I call upon our Vice Principal, Reverend Sister Dimmi, to welcome our chief guest with a bunch of flowers, shawl and bouquet.
Beauty of a celebration is being multiplied by extreme presence of today's the president of today's function, Reverend Sister Grace. Dear Sister Grace, we are extremely happy to have you in our midst. From the bottom of our heart, we welcome you very dearly. Now, I call upon Reverend Sister Jessie, our school manager, to present a token of floral love to our Sister Grace with a bunch of flowers. Our today's guest in honor, Reverend Father John Viani, Parish Priest of Kanan. May I call upon our Siddhi Sir to welcome Father with shawl, bouquet and memento. Shawl, bouquet and memento.
Thank you. our former PTA President, Mr. Ramakant Bante. On this occasion, I request Mr. Atish sir to welcome sir with shawl, bouquet and memento.
Steve. hi sacha banunga life banunga acha suno bachcho uthao basta wo dekho school ka hai aage rasta.
Wonderful performance. I request you all to put your hands together to appreciate them. Now, I request our special guest, Mrs. Pramila Bhattirki, Kendriya Pramukh Kant, to come on the stage and share her wise words with us. Sarvanna Madha Namaskar. As सेंट जेलिनी शाळेमध्ये ॲन्युअल प्रोग्राम करिता मला या ठिकाणी गेस्ट म्हणून बोलावलं, त्याबद्दल मी शाळेच्या मुख्याध्यापिका आणि शाळेचा पूर्ण स्टाफ यांचे धन्यवाद व्यक्त करते. आता या सगळ्या लहान मुलांनी अतिशय सुंदर पद्धतीनं आपला डान्स या ठिकाणी प्रदर्शित केला आहे. त्या सगळ्या लहान मुलांचं अतिशय कौतुक करण्यासारखं आहे. इतक्या लहान वयात त्यांना इतक्या सुंदर ॲक्टिव्हिटी करता येतात. खरोखरच त्या पालकांना सुद्धा मी धन्यवाद देते आणि त्या मुलांना सुद्धा मी धन्यवाद देते आणि पुढील आयुष्याकरता खूप खूप शुभेच्छा देते. आणि हा प्रोग्राम अतिशय सुंदर पद्धतीनं या इथल्या टीचर्स आणि प्रिन्सिपल मॅडमनी अरेंज केलेला आहे, त्याबद्दल मी सगळ्यांचे धन्यवाद व्यक्त करते. आणि सर्व मुलांना सगळ्या पालकांना पुनश्च एकदा शुभेच्छा देऊन माझे मनोगत इथं पूर्ण करते. जय हिंद, जय महाराष्ट्र. ऑन द स्टेज विथ अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज.
Thank you.
The president of today's function, Reverend Sister Kaiparle, the provincial superior of Sisters of Our Lady of the Garden,
Special guest, Mrs. Pramila Deepak, Tidke, Kendra Pramod, Yerkana Kanji. Today's guest in honor, Reverend Father John Miani, Parish Priest of Canaan, beloved parents and well-wishers. A very good evening to one and all. Your presence spread immense joy and new enthusiasm this evening. Before presenting this report, I would like to offer gratitude to the Almighty for showering on us His plentiful blessings. We are living in digital world. Therefore, I would like to present this report in digital form. Thank you.
Excellence is not an accident. It's a continuous process. We are grateful to the Almighty for directing us to Ajni Kamti to provide our service in the field of education. It has been a long, successful journey for St. Gianelli Convent School since its humble beginning. In this respect, we would like to acknowledge the support of the people who are helping us to educate the youth. Thank you for your kind support and guidance, management, staff and PTA. Our academic and non-academics were excellent. I present in a nutshell the highlights of academic calendar year 2022-23 as follows. Reopening. On 4th April, St. Gianelli Convent School opened class 10. Classes LKG to 9th were opened on 11th April. In the aftermath of the pandemic, the new academic year was ushered in with much caution and strict adherence to safety protocols. Besides the staff, the management also welcomed the students. Pre-primary. Pre-primary education provides a bridge between family-centered and school-based environment. Its opening day was on July 4th. An interactive activity-based curriculum is structured to clear the concepts. A talent hunt week, which included sports, was held to increase their interest in learning. Academic excellence. Excellence is an art won by training and habituation. At St. Gianelli Convent School, theory and practice are blended in the right proportion to arrive at a comprehensive curriculum, keeping in mind NEP 2020. With 97.2% and 95.4% respectively, Poonam Kalandri and Aditi Bobche hold the top positions in CBSE 10th board exams for academic year 2021-22. And 16 of them obtained 90% and above. Teacher enhancement programs. It's the teacher that makes the change, not mere classroom. We believe that teachers should be equipped to prepare students for the future. In order to address this issue, the school arranges regular orientation programs and training sessions for teachers. A regular staff meeting is conducted in order to evaluate our performance and plan for the future with more innovative teaching and learning techniques, co-curricular activities and celebrations. St. Gianelli Convent School also focuses on their emotional behavior development during their early development stages, in addition to teaching our future generation moral values, responsibility and social awareness. We reinforce these skills through co-curricular activities as well. Sports and cultural activities. Through various inter-school sports competitions and cultural activities, the diverse potentials of the students were tested. They also act as monitors and leaders in the classroom. Their positions included membership in the school cabinet with a variety of ministers and leadership roles in the houses, including those of head boy and head girl. As a result of exhibition of innovations, students have the opportunity to specialize in areas in which they are more interested. During festival celebrations, our students have the opportunity to demonstrate their hidden talents. Extracurricular activities. In order to ensure the students' overall development, extracurricular activities are given due consideration. Dance, Music, karate, art and craft, and band are prominent parts of the academic curriculum. Considering NEP 2020, students are given the chance to choose their better career through a variety of activities and exams. Orientation programs and seminars. Orientation programs and seminars are given to students and parents to prepare them for the future with a strong value-based foundation. Career guidance, counseling and help. We provide counseling support for our students and parents to help them cope with their life's challenges. We organize career guidance program for students in class 10th to assist them in choosing the right career path. The school provides effective care for sick students through the use of a well-equipped infirmary staffed by a nurse sister. School assemblies. All of our students have ample opportunities to express their abilities in public speaking, reading, sharing their thoughts, and general knowledge during school assemblies. Physical education and sports. There has been a keen initiative on the part of the school to obtain the best in the sports arena. There are inter-house sports competitions. Sportsmanship is encouraged at St. Gianelli Convent School through a variety of inter-school events. Plantation Day. Nature is the key to aesthetic, intellectual, cognitive, and spiritual satisfaction. We celebrated Plantation Day this year with Reverend Mother General Gladys Eberhard and Reverend Father John Vianney, the parish priest of Canaan. The entire school participated in this event by providing a plan for each class in order to emphasize the importance of being eco-friendly. Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav. As part of the celebration of the 75th anniversary of independence, the students were taken a rally to the village of Ajni on the theme Har Ghar Tiranga. Various activities were conducted to demonstrate this event. Teachers' Day. On the celebration of Teachers' Day, students performed programs for the purpose of shaping their lives for the future. As a mark of respect, the school paid tribute to Dr. S. Radhakrishnan, the icon of all teachers. Gandhi Jayanti. Students presented a tableau in memory of Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation. Various activities were conducted by the students as a way of showing respect. Students at the school organized a cleaning drive. Children's Day. The school's precious gems are its children. On November 14, we celebrate Children's Day on the birthday of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. The school staff entertained the students with a variety of colorful programs on this day. Feast of St. Gianelli and Diwali. I am delighted to have the opportunity to speak a few words about the patron of our school, St. Anthony Maria Gianelli, whose feast we celebrate on 21st October. Our founder, St. Anthony Maria Gianelli, had the dream of reaching out to all the corners of the world with God's love and compassion. In 1829, he established a group of nuns known as Sisters of Our Lady of the Garden with the full responsibility of the institution. The sisters continued to serve in the field of education, medical and social services. On the same day, we also celebrated Diwali with lovely program on the life of Lord Ram and Sita. National Days. Celebrations were held to remind students of the reverence of national holidays such as Independence Day, Yoga Day and Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Jayanti. Annual Day. St. Gianelli Convent School's Annual Day is a celebration that spreads joy and provides a platform for students to demonstrate their unique talents and build their confidence. It fosters a spirit of togetherness among students through the display of their talents. It fosters a spirit of togetherness among the students through the display of their talents. School Managing Committee. In a regular basis, the School Managing Committee meets to make decisions and discuss the functions of the institute. Parent Teacher Association. PTA elections were held this year in which we experienced the support of our parents for academic decisions making and smooth operation of the institute. At the PTA General Body meeting, members are recognized for their service to the school. We appreciate their support and valuable contributions every time. Parent-teacher meeting. There are many meetings with parents and teachers to discuss the teaching and learning process. The yearly planner specifies specific dates for parent-teacher interaction in which the parents are grouped by class level with the students in order to meet and discuss matters between the parents and teachers. Conclusion. In the absence of information, I jump to the words conclusions. Once again, thank you to all our teachers, parents and management committee members for your support and cooperation. Thank you.
Zara socho, gandagi bimariyon ko janam deti hai. पर उस जन गंदगी को कौन जन्म देता है? हम स्वच्छ भारत के सपने को हम सबको मिलकर पूरा करना है. देश की प्रगति को तो अब हम सभी को सुनिश्चित करना है. माना कि मंजिल बहुत दूर है, फिर भी हिम्मत से आगे बढ़ना है. Now here comes our little Gianellians to give us awareness about clean environment.
लाला जी कैसे हो? केला खा रहे हो तो कचरा कूड़ेदान में ही फेंकना.